See you.
Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two bys to length, that sure speed things up. My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
Was the boy one of the walkers?
I don't even know. He was either attacking the guy or asking for help. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Bastard. Poor girl's brains in.
Whoa. I couldn't do that. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
My brother and parents are in Macon, I hope.
Oh man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks. I appreciate it, man. Anyway, when you see my dad around, he might want some help in the barn.
How you doing, Duck?
Good! I'm gonna drive the tractor! I'm the foreman! Lift with your back, Sean!
How'd you get out of Atlanta?
I was on my way out anyway. The timing of all this just happened to be right.
Huh, if there ever is a good time for the supposed apocalypse.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Huh, had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. It's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
My parents are in Macon with my brother.
Well, I hope they're all right. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
I was being attacked and she came to my rescue.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did, but you better become a better liar, and fast. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. So whoever you are and whatever you did, keep it to your damn self. But at least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.
Go! I'll get my gun!
Ah!
get out.
Get the fuck out of here!
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be sorry. And you!
You didn't even try to help.
I thought I could help them both.
Look at him. You thought wrong. And now... please... just go.
Get out and never come back!
You've got that ride to Macon if you want it. This is as far as we're going.
Then it's far enough.
Look!
Hey there. You friendly? Truck's run out of gas.
No.
Fuck!
We're trapped! No!
We can't take risks like this. And we can't just let people die, either. When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. They could be dangerous.
Worse, they could have led them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity? They would have died out there.
We're not dangerous. Just regular folks.
What's dangerous is a bunch of people running outside and drawing their attention to us.
Lee's right. We're just regular folks, but we actually like helping people.
You'll have to excuse her.
The hell he, or anyone will. This is about survival. Do you guys not see what's happening?
What is it?
I have to pee.
I'd go out there again in a second.
I bet you would.
In a minute, Clem.
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common.
God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
She's not wrong. They took a risk.
Yes, we did.
And we appreciate it. Now let's settle down.
Holy shit.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't.
We have to end this now.
Over my dead body. We'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten.
Shut up. We gotta throw him out, or smash his head in.
Kenny, stop him!
Lee, what do we do about this guy?
Dad, it's just a boy. It's...
Lily, I'll handle it.
We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Everyone chill the fuck out!
Nobody is doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here. And none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things.
What the hell are you talking about?
He's bitten! That's how you turn!
He's not bitten. Lee, stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Sit down. Well, that's it.
You're gonna whoop me? You and what homo parade? This one. That's good. Little boy, before you eat your mommy, you can watch your dad get his nose broken.
I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee!
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter.
No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid.
He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't.
And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, once she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl.
Then we deal with it then. But right now, we're just freaking everybody out.
Then get ready to deal with it, because that boy is bitten.
It's not gonna happen.
It is. And we're tossing him out now.
Knock this guy out.
Happily.
Jesus.
Oh, man.
Jesus! Come
in time!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
Guys? Everybody down! Stay quiet!
They're gonna get in! Shut up!
Is that the military?
I don't know.
Thank God for whatever it is.
We almost died because of this bitch and Richie Triggerfinger. That was stupid. That was...
Dad!
What's wrong with him?
It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills?
Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
There's probably another entrance. Maybe through the office.
How do you know that's an office?
Educated guess.
It doesn't matter. We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
Then I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
Damn, that'd be great.
Well, it's gotta get done. Plus, I'm quick, and I know Macon.
Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug.